Let's talk about Santa Clara County, California's knife ordinances. There are a few, so let's get started. Title: Be Called. Regulations: They're less than tag. It equals 1 duration equals 1000 slash greater than is division. B14. Called. Parks. And recreation. Within that, there is chapter. II called. General. Public. Conduct. In that, article. 1. Called. Firearms and weapons. Is finally, section. B14-31.1. Called. Firearms. And weapons. It states in subsection A, no person shall have in his possession, set, leave or deposit, fire or discharge, or cause to be fired or discharged, across, in, on or into county parklands any weapon, spear, missile, slingshot, trap or hunting device, air or gas weapon, throwing knife or axe, or any other weapon or device capable of injuring or killing any person or animal, damaging any property or natural resource, except in areas established for such use or while in direct transit to or from such areas and available parking. End of knife rental section. So no throwing knives or axes. It does say any weapons. But, unless you have a ballast knife, you're not going to fire or discharge it across, in, on or into county parklands. By the way, a ballistic knife is illegal per California Penal Code 16,220, and also a federal offense. So I don't recommend owning them at all. Moving on. In, title. B. Called. Regulations. There is division. B32. Called. Trails dedicated for public use. There is chapter 1 II called. General public conduct. There is section B32-9 called. Firearms and weapons. It states, no person shall possess, set, leave or deposit, fire or discharge, or cause to be fired or discharged, across, in, on or into the Matadero Creek trails any weapon, spear, missile, slingshot, trap or hunting device, air or gas weapon, throwing knife, or axe, or any other weapon or device capable of injuring or killing any person or animal, or of damaging any property or natural resource. End of code. Basically, leave your knives in your vehicle while in parks in this county. Next is section B14-31.1 called firearms and weapons. It stays A. No person shall have in his possession, set, leave or deposit, fire or discharge, or cause to be fired or discharged, across, in, on or into county park lands. Any weapon, spear, missile, slingshot, trap or hunting device, air or gas weapon, throwing knife or axe, or any other weapon or device capable of injuring or killing any person or animal, damaging any property or natural resource, except in areas established for such use or while in direct transit to or from such areas and available parking. The end of the knife specific sections basically is before. No knives in the county parks. Well, that's it for Santa Clara County, California's knife ordinances. Please note, all these codes pertain to parks and not the county in general. Remember to check your city ordinances and state penal codes. As always, I am not a lawyer, and these videos are strictly for informational purposes only. If you need real legal advice, please seek out a criminal attorney. Always read and keep a copy of all pertaining knife laws for yourself. Practice stating the codes so that you sound confident and intelligent when doing so. Remember, you are your own best advocate, stopping the process at the initial contact. It is far better than winning a court case after lots of legal action. Well, bye for now.